Do rabbits really eat carrots?
That's what Kikta said.
Oh, okay. No, that was you musing things in your brain.
I know that rabbits can eat carrots.
Not the only thing they eat. It's gonna cost you.
Don't get land for free, I'll tell you that.
Not around here.
Oh, no, no. There's a VIP in the zoo.
Oh, who is it?
Bruno Mars. Oh, it's Joseph, the black market dealer.
Oh, buy some exotic animals. What's he got?
From questionable sources.
He got a plateo.
Yeah. We don't have enough money for a plateo.
No, but...
You report him to the police?
Yeah. Do it.
Prison for peddler.
We just like this one off of taking endangered animals away from their natural habitats and sell them to the highest bidder. Illegal poaching has brought many threatened animals closer to extinction and is a very serious offence. Oh, okay. But what if I wanted one of those platter?
Yeah, what if we wanted to rescue it from the poaching by?
No, that's not how rescuing works. Have we got enough water? Did they say something about water? Water's in the red zone.
Uh-oh. You have a pen that does not have a water supply. Okay.
Oh, the geese.
No.
You never give them a geese.
Where do they want to live?
They just need a bucket for water.
Can I put them in with the rabbits?
Just build them a water thing. Just a little bowl for water to put in.
Oh, an animal water based beyond the range of water pump. What does that mean?
Well, for one, there's no water basin in there, and the pigs...
There is. This is a water basin.
Yeah, well, give the geese one, too, so that you know where it is.
All right, I'm telling it me.
Well, do the thing. I told you to.
There you go. We need to build a Richmond... You guys can have a green ball. And... What?
No, it won't be for the enclosure, it'll be something.
Build... Amenities water pump. Here we go. Oh, look, there's the water pump. It's all the way in the corner. That's why we're out. I just built.
Can you move it? It's useless over there.
Oh, I don't know. I deleted it.
We'll just build a new one, because you would have got the money back, surely.
Fine, you put on that. Barely use this
because
land.
Because we've only got 3 enclosures and one's empty. 4 enclosures even, sorry.
Heat maps. Oh yeah.
Why don't people like snakes?
Ah, so we can trade the geese. Bible parent. Ride a goose for a snake. This is weird. I didn't realize it was going to be so much of like, yeah, trade this for that. Trade a beet pig for some duck. We need another pig then.
This is just like the easy trades right now. This is just like the thing we can.
It looks like we've got to breed. Wait, how do we get the snake? We gotta breed the geese to get snakes, and then we breed the snakes to get another pig. Then we breed the pig to get ducks. Toronto's it.
Ah, Toronto. Toronto Zoo.
Stop telling me there's no more food.
Order some food every day.
Thank you. two of them. Peck, says the goose.
Peck. Josh Peck.
Frankie the goose and Vegas the goose.
Frankie Vegas.
Johnny Vegas.
I was saying the beast names.
Frankie Vegas.
When this bar is full, anyone must have had enough to eat. Why is no one feeding? Oh, because I don't know where I put it. Did I? Feeding. I don't know what. Down 70%.
Ordered the food.
Not yet.
Well, that's what the problem is.
Well, I didn't order any of the food because here we go, breeding.
Oh, food!
New goose. Eating.
Look at all these old. Why are they all carrying bags? Come on. Doing a field trip?
I don't know. They're really hungry though. Oh. What do I want to do? Let's build.
Do rabbits really eat carrots?
That's what Kit just said.
Oh, okay. No, that was you musing things in your brain.
I know that rabbits can eat carrots. Not the only thing they eat.
Let's research some more food. Here we go. Cotton candy.
What did you tell me to give the rat when I got them? They were like, they need rat food, but they also need fresh food. You can just throw a whole carrot in there a day. I was like, right. One carrot a day.
Trampoline.
Trampoline.
Alright, we've got some more stuff. What did I just unlock?
Nothing.
I don't know. Yeah. Well, let's put a restroom in. Didn't put any bins in. That's why. Garbage.
Penguin bin.
What? Wow. Yeah. You want to be in control?
No.
Run and go!
What? Yeah.
Sign. Have a baby, pigs. I mean, geese. Eating.
Have a baby.
Order enough food for your animals based on the current dietary setting. You already have everything you need in your storeroom. Hold on. No one's feeding these. Good job. Need to feed my goose.
We've only been open for 3 days. Why are they asking for investments off of us?
People are supposed to be investing in us.
Yeah.
Ramampoli.
Right now.
The There's a big piggy over here. I want your attention.
Big exclamation mark.
Simbo!
Simbo won.
Stop. What's happening?
Oh, we got by land.
Okay, just ignore that. We don't need to do that right now.
We've got to build a bench.
Where's the janitor gone? Rubbish.
There he is.
Yeah, why is he over there? All the rubbish is over there.
Zone him. There we go. Don't go wandering around where there's no rubbish. Grab a bucket. Trash, bath. The bench. You getting distracted. How do we get to our staff? Or here. Park staff. Animal keeper. These geese, you people. If I just turn all the zones off, I feel like they won't do nothing. There we go, we're building a zoo. I like this bird. I think I would like it better on my phone. Like, just have, like, rather than letting you manually pick the pens, just say, like, big pen, little pen. And you put down. That's what's what. What?
What did you say?
Big pen, little pen, medium.
Yes.
What did I say?
The pigeon or something.
Big pen.
Pig pen.
Arrivals, no. Yeah, anyone else got any animals for me? What? This is where Pedleton is?
That a real place?
Oh no. Not that I know of. This goose. Beat this goose now!
Feed the geese.
You won't. Squawk, says the goose.
Thank God.
Hooray, bread. Oh, sorry for this pig. Shouldn't have got it.
Yeah. You can put it on contraception.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know.
One day until pregnancy. Week summary. There are no repayments due.
We can make money off of the trash.
Oh, where? Oh, we can burn it and recycle it. Sunny. So I have to keep an eye on the emissions for this region. I have some advice. Why not research some alternative power sources? By a bus. Kathleen Lee. Oh no, Kathleen convinced me to buy shares in your zoo. Yeah.
That's my name.
Muesli. Muesli. Mm. I have some advice. You need transport. A lot of transport. Essentially getting people to your zoo needs you to have more customers. So go to the front gate and buy a second bus as soon as possible. Yeah, a bus to the zoo. Don't have enough research. Research do I need?
Today.
Not today. Let's hire another research. Get a bus. Oh. Why is it locked? Oh no, wait. Park staff. These guys are better. Not much though. Let's stop looking.
Stop looking and get someone who's 2 out of 5 stars.
The wave
interesting. I mean, they're doing quite a good job now. I told them not to. Maybe. Right, let's start again. Fruit. Social media. Not do social media, let's just do the job part. Let's go to researcher. We don't have anywhere for them to go. I think we have to build another research.
We need animals.
I mean, we just need these animals. Have a baby.
We just need the animals to have a baby, and then we can get all the research we want.
Gonna be pregnant in 2 hours.
Are you sure? Is that not when the pregnancy is gonna end, and they're gonna give birth?
Think they're already pregnant? Love them.
Well, people love them, so they must be pregnant.
Pigs aren't as smelly as I expected.
Pigs are smelly. Pretend they're not, but they are. Getting a headache.
What do you think's giving you a headache? Crazy music. Trade our goose for another pig and call it a day for the tour.
Let me get one more pig.
Just
one more.
Gotta get one more pig. But there it is. Nikki the Goose. Who wanted this goose?
Nikki the Goose. I'll give you one goose, you give me two snakes. They're like, we're a snake, do we have an abundance of snakes?
They want a certain kind of goose. What the hell?
Hell!
It's not fair.
What are you gonna do with this goose?
Oh look, here's another.
Hi.
Goose. What's what?
What's happening in the rabbit?
Poo.
Poo.
A zoom
I read that there's a new baby.
Not anymore. Oh no, wait, it is. I thought I'd already traded. No way.
I read in newspaper this morning that there's a new baby that just came. There you go. A new baby.
Big spray. Why are these rabbits home? Next phone target is 50 customers in one day. None of the zoo doesn't have enough benches. I put loads of benches.
I'm Franny and I like to sit down. I'm Frowdy Freddy.
New smelter variant. Oh, shelter. That looked like an M.
It says shelter at the top.
Yeah, but I only said that.
New smelter variant. Grey Goose.
Hey, good.
Melt me up, baby.
Get that new goose.
Get that doo-doo goose. Doo-doo goose.
These geese be Jack-in-my style.
These geese be Jack-in-my style. Ba-dee-ba-boo-ba-bow. I'm really tired.
All right, let's call it a day. I don't think we're going to come play this again.
No, I don't want to. I'm so sorry.
I might do another episode by myself, but...
I think they make games too complicated these days. I don't know, maybe I'm stupider. I just don't have the patience to do all of these things.
I want it. Let me unlock this. I need a fine.
You should be happy you got the cabbage.
I need a better morale. That's why. I...
That's enough for me.
That's enough zoo. We did it. We built a zoo.
Come back to this.
Now we're through. Much. Oh, it's only $300. Yeah.
$300?
Yeah.
This is a pen. I live with animals.
Thanks for watching, and please hit the subscribe button as well as the bell so you can be alerted to if we play We Build a Zoo again or any other future videos we do. And we'll see you in a bit.
Bye.